We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. No way! You guys are naturals!
Now it's gonna be the final one of the down.
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Oh, don't say that.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Now! We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Then jump on the beta. We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Oh boy, grappling gun broken. Because why would they tell you anything about Aerith? This is like me looking at the freaking crown of the Signora in Genshin Impact and getting spoiled at the defeat.
Yeah.
Cloud talking to Cloud.
Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Buddying bodyguard. Oh, did you crash through there?
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. In that case, huh?
I'll see myself in.
Oh, who the fuck is this?
And who are you?
Oh my god, this is the douchiest son of a bitch I've ever seen.
And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body over, huh? Was too light.
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
This is the first day!
I don't think that counts then.
So long.
Hey!
How did he go?
Good old what's-his-face. Let me ring up. You're doing cleanup, bot.
I'm damn good at it!
Cloudy, be careful!
Can you let me in? Oh, come on, it's right there.
Are they trying to stop us?
What do they want?
It's hard to come back.
Nowhere to go but up. Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Come on.
Oh. Blocking it anymore. Oh, son of a bitch.
They want us to go upstairs?
Could be a trap.
Assholes.
I'll go first. Okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Oh. Come back.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
Guy kind of reminds me of Lecter.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
There. Need to stay ahead of
deja vu.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually.
Oh no, the other.
I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
I think I saw a chicken on the roof.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
She sure has a carefree attitude in her life.
Wait! Give me a moment!
You can do it.
Just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first.
Well, if it snapped, it snapped.
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
Oh, she's cool. Can't use that language around here. The punishment is you just stay there and die.
Unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
What is he backing?
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Would you move on? What?
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're...
You're playing this up.
Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing!
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
There we go.
We're getting closer to the station.
Prayer. So what was she? 17? Oh god. We ain't getting anywhere with this. Where did he get this? I do not remember him ever getting that.